So Brianna, we're at year up, and now you are working with what company?
Comcast.
Comcast. A lot of employees there.
Yeah.
What has that been like, I guess, and how long have you been there? So what has it been like?
So I've been there for about a month now.
Wow.
It's great. Like a lot of knowledge, a lot of help from my teammates. Best ever.
Really?
Yeah.
What are the three main reasons why that has been such a, I guess, a good experience at Comcast? Like three things that pop out to you.
Well, one, the view is amazing. Just like looking out the building is just a refresher. Not a lot of knowledge. I've never worked with mechs too much before, so now I have like a lot of mech experience.
Wow, mech?
Mech.
Mech,
yeah.
Okay.
And just like great job experience, a good thing to put on resume, so.
Yeah, that's powerful. And now, year up, did this job at Comcast come through it, or was it from someone that you knew at year up, or how did that go?
Well, I believe the job happened because of Europe. Just being in the program, I started off at UPenn, at Wharton, and then just a lot of IT jobs, until I landed at Comcast.
Okay, so you're right after Europe, you were at University of Pennsylvania?
Yeah.
What were you doing there?
IT work. Data transfer, transitioning from Windows 10 to Windows 7 from Windows 10.
Wow.
Yeah.
Was that your internship that became...
Well, it was my internship, and then after that, it took me a while to get a job, just trying to stay focused. I was working with KIPP schools.
Yeah.
And then...
KIPP, they help children learn and grow?
Yeah,
is that
that's
correct?
It's not charter, it's not public. It's one of those, like, schools.
Yeah.
And then landed at Comcast.